Brussels sprout and cauliflower, onion, fennel and cucumber, plum, pear and papaya, aubergine and saya, lime, lentils and quinoa, oatmeal bread and oatmeal flour, watercress and okra, tofu and sweet pepper.
I hope you liked the pranking I did of these scammers. It was absolutely amazing.
I am telling you, concentrate on your keyboard on your left hand corner, extremely brown bottom. Can you see there is a CTRL key, control key?
Not really.
We're heading into some really serious times now, and we've been so for quite a while. I've been quarantined 2 times already, and it wasn't really fun, but I bought myself a Nintendo Switch, so I got through it. I really do struggle with editing at the moment, and it's because I only use my old PC, and the reason is I had to send in my PC for service a 3rd time, so attempt of fixing it 5 times now, and that's a shame. But hopefully things will go as usual. Which brings me to the first segment, because with all these bad equipment to added videos, I actually made through the entire series that is coming up. And yes, this is a series about bicycling from Løten, which is in the Innlandet region, used to be Hedmark, but now it's called Innlandet, to Bø, or now it's just the village that is called Bø. It used to be Bø municipality, but now it's, what is it, Midt-Telemark or something? And it's not really in Telemark, it's in Telemark in Vestfold. Really strange. However, enough of that. It's something that we worked really hard on, and really, we will be really happy if more people would see it. I know that my traveling videos and my nature videos doesn't get that many views. However, we made a huge effort in that series, and I hope you look forward to see it. But for the main topic, it's basically about the conversations that I can have with people. You've seen me have conversations with people in the past, you've seen me debate one time.
The most important thing here, people could eat what they want.
Okay, so
if people want to eat chicken or want to eat beef.
What if I want to eat dogs?
I won't eat a dog.
No, but would I be free if I wanted to eat a dog? If I want to raise my own dog, kill it and eat it, would you be fine with that?
No.
As usual, I am actually still inviting people to debate me. And now it's a year since I invited the rest of the parties. Nobody has replied still. Multiple of them said, oh, you're gonna get an answer. When am I getting that answer? But one thing that may put people off is that I asked them to debate me in English. I have now recently accepted that I can debate people in Norwegian. But that is not going on this channel. That is going on Facebook. If somebody are willing to sit down and text a couple of hours of conversation, then maybe it's going on this channel. I might even be able to talk to somebody from the Norwegian sort of environmental, if you can even call that, organization in Norway called Sabima. They focus a lot on keeping biodiversity within a cultural landscape to save climate, which I find to be total nonsense, and I might be able to debate one of them. That, I think that will be fun. But what treat do I have from you? Well, I want you on my channel. Yeah, like almost anyone watching here can apply for this. First I thought I should maybe interview a lot of vegans, people who don't really have established background online, people who have an interesting story to tell, and so on. But I also are willing to have conversation with non-vegans if they have something to say about veganism and such. That could also be a thing. So it doesn't have to be a debate, but it could also be a conversation. Like, even if there's something you want to promote and use this platform to do it, still feel free to come on. And if you really have an interesting topic to talk about, this is basically the place to have that conversation. But why exactly this? And you might ask. Well, one thing is that this type of confrontations are now trending, and I also kind of like it. And secondly, it's not really difficult to do. It doesn't need a long time of preparation unless it's some kind of very specific debate that needs a lot of research and that sort of thing. And there is more reasons why I should do this. I have had exhaustion issues a very long time. Ever since I was 19 years old, I've been back and forth, exhausting myself through working too hard. And it can't continue like this. And there is a specific other reason. In about a year, I have a plan, if the COVID-19 stops. And I am not going to tell you what this is yet. I might reveal it earlier than planned, but that is due to the COVID-19. But then there will be way more frequent uploads after a year, I think, if everything goes to plan. But that is still yet to see. And it might be difficult, it might be easy, but what is important to me is that I really get rested out before I do that. So, that's it. If you want to have a conversation or debate or anything like that, contact me almost anywhere. I am available on Twitter, on Facebook, on YouTube. So, that's it then.